The KCCA authority officials kicked off the evictions from downtown Kampala and were seen confiscating merchandise from traders who have been operating on the streets. Many have been operating on these streets since the festive season. They later moved on to other roads in the city, where they gathered more goods from traders and they were seen loading them on KCCA vehicles. The confiscated merchandise was taken to the authorities' store in Nakawa. During the process, the KCCA enforcement team found difficulties to evict traders next to the old taxi park. The two parties spent a lot of time clashing as the enforcement team struggled to gather the merchandise. They met a lot of resistance from these traders who insisted on fighting for their property. In the end, the traders overpowered the law enforcers and the merchandise was not taken. Traders have now asked KCCA to reinstate the market they used to operate every Sunday along the city streets as an alternative for them to leave the streets with ease.
We ask that the Sunday market be reinstated because it benefited all of us. The Sunday market could help all of us to the last person.
The KCCA spokesperson Simon Peter Kasiate has advised traders to quit the streets and hire stores in KCCA public markets.
Street vendors should vacate the streets and move to gazetted areas where they're supposed to operate from.
Kasiate adds that the city authority is determined to arrest every trader who will resist to stop trading along the roads as enshrined in the law. Story compiled by William Buyondo for the news.